I wake up early in the morning, round the crack of dawn, wave to my neighbors like, what's up? And I'll tat it up, that bang in my trunk. Everybody in my city show me love, because I got my speakers going hammer.
Some proactive way. Yo, what's up YouTube? Welcome to the first episode of Chronicles of an Asian. It's Titan here. So what I'm doing is I'm gonna start making like a series every other day, and it's gonna be like a summary of one of my days. You know, like one of the days or to the 2 days, I'll make a compilation and I'll be like Chronicles of an Asian. But for now, this is Chronicles of an Asian episode 1. And I just came home from school. For the past, I had a long weekend. I had a whole four days off. So I kind of recorded some stuff during that period of time. So I thought I'd put that all into like one video and put these up every other day, and that would be pretty awesome. One more thing, if you didn't realize, I'm wearing a blue t-shirt, but you don't know what is on the t-shirt. Alright, so what I'm doing is I'm modeling and advertising for this show called Contagious 8. If you live in Trinidad and Tobago, where I live, it's on July 9th, 2011, blah blah blah, it's a Saturday, but take a look at the thing. It's sexy, she'll get bullying on, she'll get it bad. Alright, and quickly, I would really appreciate if everybody could follow me on Twitter. My link is like right here. Just like click it, follow me, and I'll keep you updated on everything I'm doing. Me and Chad we made this makeshift studio in the office, and we made this like makeshift studio in the office because, as you know, I've been trying to record some music lately. I have a Reverb Nation page, that's here too, right here. I know. I have some tracks that I recorded, and you can take a listen to them right here. What we did is we made about one song and a piece.
Right now, I'm like in my little bootleg studio with Chad, and as you can see, what's going on here?
Oh, see it. Right, so this is the studio, Chad here, and this is like part of the first episode of Chronicles of an Asian. Wait on here, look, we have the PSG set up. Got the little FL studio and thing going on here. Wait, let me show you. Yeah,
makeshift studio.
Wait on. You didn't see no. That's one expensive condenser microphone.
You ain't
on that level yet.
You didn't go to studio session while you mix the studio. What you pop filter and real expensive and thing. And when you get Jackson to come, good. Yeah. The rings on your phone, set up. Good.
That was my nigga Chad. I basically review.
Why you gotta send me? Why you
mixtape column? Tittle beaches and fruits. So that's what I did the other day. And yeah. By the way, shout out to Deep Pride. His Mars mixtape is coming out just now. It's really intense music, Arizona rock and snapbacks. That's the light pitch. So this is just the first episode, but there's a lot more to come. Everything is all about Christopher Columbus coming into Trinidad and all the Africans and the everything. All about finding Nemo, finding your swag. Ellen DeGeneres, slap the doubles, wrap it up and then you eat the doubles.
Bitch.
Alright, share this with your friends, post it on fucking Facebook, post it on fucking Twitter, post it on fucking friggin' Cool Kid, because I rock snapbacks and I rock my snapbacks like this. Oh, you seeing that?
Man, leave Alvin, that must be a problem. Wait till the album. Damn, niggas must be pissed. I took a look in the toilet and these niggas ain't shit. Okay, if you don't get mad at them, it is long for them. Put them in a crocus bag and throw some gas on them. Them ass on them, so tell I hate.
I show that is a whore. EBM in me. And I show she fucking ugly. Cause like only the ugly one does like to condone talk with me.
But they still ain't buy no CD.
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 These hoes ain't buy no CD.
I look really white.
Right, so basically we just finished making a single for our single in the little makeshift studio that we have, and just some words from Chad about what he thinks about it, like if it was good and shit, you know?
Talking. Hey, word, yeah, that single was real hard, the lyrics and things, seriously hard, the people that like, really enjoyed, you know what else to say? Take you for a ride, next time. Shout out to Anthony Lumkong for letting us use
it. You're getting it back just
even
now.
Even though he bitch,
you're like, beating up.
Yeah, but like, every second, when my headphones are off, my head no scene.
Put your hands up if you're single for the night.